Cole, can you please tell me the location where Octavio and Abraham first found you? Nicole, did you try to run in the wrought iron gate for that stasis to get back by the hotel room that night? Nicole, the night you were murdered, did you attempt to run away from the people who murdered you by going where that private parking lot is now, where I think they were building it back then, but in that area there, did you run there? Nicole, what else can you tell me about what happened around this hotel, helping us to understand how you ended up in the pool? Where do you think they first saw you? Nicole, were you conscious at any time around this beautiful area during the night when you were with Octavio and Abraham? Were you conscious at the beautiful area? Nicole, can you tell me about the circumstances that led up to your death?